We were too late. In spite of our efforts, the lunar pyramid has surged to life, and the depths of the moon roar with this monumental change. Calus has assumed control. But all may not be lost. Calus's psychic imprint is massive. Like a snail coiled within its shell, not all of him has slithered out of the Leviathan and into the pyramid. If we strike now, as one, at the heart of Calus's presence within the Leviathan, we may yet be able to prevent him from turning the power of the pyramid against us. A ritual of this size will require a massive amount of power, and all of our combined efforts. Crow, Caiatl, and Zavala will need to coordinate with you. Return to the Leviathan. Gather the reagents we need to perform one last ritual, and perhaps, just perhaps, we will be able to prevent disaster.
This is it. No margin for error. Eris, Crow, Caiatl, get into position and plant your amplifiers. Guardian, straight down the middle. Go and make some noise and draw Calus's forces to you.
Amplifier set. Status report.
My amplifier is set. I am in position in the throne room. My coward of a father is nowhere to be found. Working on it. I've got a lot of heat back here.
My amplifier is set. But loyalists are converging on my position. Calus is not fooled by our attempt at a diversion.
Do you hear that?
Caiatl, what is it? Caiatl?
Her comms are being blocked. Guardian, get to the throne room and see what's going on.
On my way.
Guardian, stick to the plan. Find Calus and...
are not with you, then we do this alone. Father! Do you see me? Show yourself!
Doubts, your fears. You could have stood at my side, but instead, you chose this.
Don't mind, but I couldn't resist a chance to be a hero one last time.
I have raised Calus. The shield! Pull back!
This is going to hurt. A lot.
Thank you. Where is Calus?
Dead. He has given himself over to the witness. My father is gone.
Even with all our strength, we barely stopped Calus. This was not a victory, Guardian. It has merely bought us time. Calus has become an emissary of the Witness. He is the harbinger of the second collapse. For all we know, this was Calus's plan from the beginning. Luring Guardians to his side with promises of riches and lavishing them with praise. Only to slaughter all of humanity at the behest of a voice whispering to him in the dark. Calus may be gone, but the Leviathan remains, and it will take months to clear out the remaining nightmares and assure it is no longer a threat. But even those efforts may be for naught. We have reached the point of no return. The Witness is near. It is the beginning of the end.
I received your last message. Whatever reckless plan brings you to the Reef need not be shared with the Vanguard or the Guardian. But keep me informed at the very least. Those haunted here have found a measure of peace. But it takes more than resolve to overcome one's regrets. We have both felt it. Our moment of pain can weave into the whole of our lives. How it binds us to patterns of thought and action. I have stared into the eyes of my pain made manifest, pleaded with it, raged at it. What face would your nightmare wear? For so long, I believed peace was beyond my reach. No more. I have found it in guiding others down the same path that saved me. But I might allow myself to want more than peace. What? I am not certain. Is joy the word? Might I find that again? You told me to live my life. There is more truth in you than either of us would care to admit. I have something that will be of interest to you. The Lunar Pyramid remains rife with secrets. Meet with me, and we will discuss what I have found.